invite the children up for the children's message. And Matt, if you don't mind coming over here too, and you lead some actions. And we will welcome the kids up by singing, Jesus loves the little children, all the little children of the world.
Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world. Red and yellow, black and white, they are precious in his sight. Jesus loves the little children.
Well, I am glad that all of you are in church today, and thank you for coming up for the children's message. I love that Superman cape right there, too. I was going to wear mine this morning, too, but I forgot it. I forgot it at home. Well, this summer, we've been doing something really fun in church. Every week, we've been studying a song, and sometimes those are old songs, sometimes they're new songs, and sometimes they're children's songs. Excuse me. And today, we're going to study and talk about a song that we've been singing as a children's song for the last several years. And some of you know this song. And so we're actually going to teach the whole congregation the actions that we've been doing to Trading My Sorrows. So, man, if you don't mind me putting you on the spot, I'll have you stand up. Do you remember all the actions to this song? And the song goes like this. I'll play through it. Sing with me if you know. And If you don't know the words, you can follow Amanda's actions. The song is called Trading My Sorrows, and it goes like this.
Well, I'm trading my sorrows. I'm trading my shame. I'm laying down for the joy of the Lord. I'm trading my sorrows. I'm trading my sickness, I'm trading my pain,
ouch,
I'm laying down for the joy of the Lord. We're singing, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord.
Clap during this part, don't we?
I am pressed and not crushed, persecuted, not abandoned, struck down but not destroyed. I am blessed beyond the curse, for his promise will endure, that his joy is gonna be my strength. Though the sorrow may last for the night, the joy comes with the morning. I'm trading my sorrows, they're being shot. I'm trading my shame. I'm laying down for the joy of the Lord.
Congregation, do the actions, please, of the band.
I'm trading my sickness. I'm trading my pain.
Ouch.
I'm laying down. The joy of the Lord.
Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Amen.
Very nice. Thank you, Amanda. Very nice. Thank you. This song, this children's song, or at least the song that we've been singing as a children's song, has a wonderful message in it. And the message is about how much God loves us and that God will always love us and walk with us and deliver us from pain, deliver us from suffering, deliver us from sorrows. And that's why it's called Trading My Sorrows. I hope that all of you as kids, and all of you, of course, have been coming to church here and been in Sunday school and vacation Bible school. Eventually, you're going to be in confirmation and youth group. I hope the songs that you're learning as children are written on your hearts, written on your minds, and that you remember them your entire life, and that you remember this message, that God always loves you. Thank you for coming up for the children's message. You can go back and sit with your families. The rest